Majority of the traders in the market lose money. They lose money not because they lack understanding of the market, but simply because their trading decisions are not based on sound research and tested trading methods. They make decisions based on emotions and take excess risk in hope to get rich quickly. The best chance to trade profitably in the market is by removing emotion and luck. The role of luck can be minimized or removed by using thoroughly tested methods, which are based on sound mathematical concepts and statistical models. These methods often involve automated execution of trades to remove the role of emotion from trading. In trading parlance, this is called quantitative trading. Quantitative trading generally consists of research and formation of hypotheses based on mathematical and statistical models, rigorous backtesting of the strategy, execution of the trades, and finally, managing risks. For example, let's say you are a quantitative trader. You hypothesize that the stock that has positive returns over the past 1 year likely to give positive returns over the next 1 month. As a quant trader, you won't rely just on intuition. You extract a large amount of historical data for multiple stocks. You calculate the past 1 year returns of the stocks. Check whether the returns are positive or negative. If positive, then you check for the future 1 month returns of the stocks. You analyze the performance of the strategy, and if everything works well, then place the orders to a broker. This is a simple example of a quant trading strategy. It can involve a combination of various technical indicators in such a way that the portfolio gives maximum return at a given risk. All of these techniques and modeling is covered in this course. It also involves time series modeling methods, such as ARIMA and GARCH. Using these methods, you will be able to predict future securities price and volatility in the market. You will also learn different types of quantitative trading strategies used for options trading. All the codes and data files used in the course can be downloaded. But how to automate and live trade these techniques? No worries. Once you are satisfied with the backtested results, with a single click, you can take your strategy live. It requires no download or installation on your local system. Everything runs on the cloud through your browser. You can also analyze the strategy performance. For better learning experience, we have taught all the concepts and strategies in a step-by-step fashion through animated videos and Jupyter Notebook. And there would be lots of interactive exercises, which will help you code on your own. This way, you build skills to write your strategies and backtest it. In case of any doubts, feel free to post your queries on the Quantra community and answer other queries as well. So let's get started by learning and applying quantitative and algorithmic trading. All it takes is 4.5 hours of learning. After completing this course, you can also explore other quantitative models based on momentum, mean reversion, and even machine learning, all on Quantra platform itself.